Hello guys, I am back. And if I can get this bike off. There we go. If you guys saw the latest episode that's now loading, you know, like the latest video basically to this point, you guys would know what we were using that bike for. And it was not. Well, kind of like that.
Hey, if you're ever looking for a vehicle, give me a call and I'll see what I can do. I can locate most vehicles all over the city.
Built up enough speed. Oh! Oh! Almost landed that too. Almost landed that shit too. Oh my god. Did you guys see that? I went flying. Here we go, bitch. Ah. This should be soon. See if I can do it with this bike too. I've been pulled! But like I said in the last video, I'm thinking about putting together a murder maze. You know, like, game. It's basically where you go to the maze and try and kill some... and try and kill everyone. And if you get killed by the killer, which is one person at the start, you become a killer and have to help the killer hunt down, you know, the remaining survivors. So if you have an Xbox and you are able to get online like this, put your username thingy, gamer tag, down in the comments. I'll add you and I will get back to you once we are able to do it, you know, like when we are able to do it. And if you would like to participate, of course, you don't like have to participate. Okay, I got lucky there. Cuff could have pretty much killed me for that one. Hashtag GTA life. Zoom, zoom! Ooh, stationary vehicle too. Ow. I'm good, bro. Thank you. man, that was hilarious. But did you guys see how freaking high I went on that first one? Zoom. Worst song ever. Okay, that was pretty funny. Committed suicide. I'm going out. This road is coming out with me.
Oh my God!
Thank you for donating to my car foundation. No, thank you. Fucker! Sweet getaway. Very, very smooth getaway right there. Okay, I think I'm up to that speed where I can do this safely, you know, almost. Dang it. I literally just skimmed across the car. Huh. Is that how much force this bike can muster up? Watch out, asshole. Oh, look at how I went. Oh my God. I present to you the bike cannon. When you hit another car, it flings you around like, well, you can shot out of a cannon. Did you the bike cannon? We're filming in time. If you guys haven't already, please, you know, like, go to our social media, add us on Snapchat and all that stuff. It's basically just our username for the channel, so sometimes I'll be EVFlex, sometimes it won't. I'm not sure how many times I put details to that one. Wait, why the fuck did I steal this car again? Why didn't I get my bike? I guess we will never know. Oh, we go, yeah, severe weather. Yeah, let's do that.
Your
Yeah, I bet we do that. But did you guys see how high I flew on that one? I'm good. How about you? Oh, well. Let's race them, huh? Dude, quit shooting on me. I'm on your fucking team. Yeah, I'm a horrible driver. Ah! Oh, shit. That was lucky as fuck. Are you kidding me? Really?
Get to the airstrip. We've had word that a cargo plane is prepping for takeoff.
I'm gonna have to act fast on this. I'm coming, boys. I'm coming. You guys like my control of this when it's in the air, huh? I think I have pretty damn good control when it's in the air. Straight to that bitch. This tree is gonna be a fucking dead one. Bitch. I'm out, bitch. That's how you do it, bitch. That's how you get money. Now I'm going to deposit that in the bank so that no motherfucker can steal it. And we shall be all good. No. Like. If you guys do end up liking this video, please leave a like on it and subscribe to the channel. So do subscribe, please. Click the bell to make sure that we, that you get notified every time we post. Basically is what I'm trying to say there. And also that Maze thing, do you have an Xbox and have online? Put that down in the description. Or PS4, I'd say put what your system is, because Evie Tales has a PS3 that has GTA on it, and then I have an Xbox One that has GTA on it, and I also have the PS4, so you can't, say I suck just because I have an Xbox One, because I also have the PS4 to play every single game I need to for you. Anyways, I didn't get a chance to tell you what the ideas were last video. One of them was a mission where this could be in GTA 6 or put it online, I really don't care. A mission where you try and assassinate the president of Los Santos. You can also just do this, Okay, gotta go to my services. Main menu, deposit 29,000 in there. Yes. Boom. And that is how you get keep your money safe, basically. You never know who wants to kill you and take your money. Make watch. Make so. Ah, shit. It's that ammo, isn't it? Looks like I shall have to go to the sniper rifle. This is not. Boom! Headshot! Or next shot. This motherfucker only had 30 bucks on him. These motherfuckers. Just asking for it, Boom! Shot him in the ass. How much money do these guys have on them, huh?
Holy shit!
Then I'm going to take this little bitch right here. And get on my merry way. Now it's running from the cops time. Yay! Cops are already on me. Well, I have to hide first, but then I'll rob this motherfucker blind. Oh shit, I lost him. Cool, cool, cool. Yes, right now. Nope, I can't rob him blind. Okay. What about these motherfuckers? I'm sure a grenade would help. That motherfucker saw it. Got them both. Just free roaming now. Boom! Lost them! I didn't lose them yet, but boom! Now I did. And now to destroy the evidence with this grenade. No, we're not. Okay, bitch. Try not to get hit by the truck. You found me! You found me! Shit! Where did that come from, huh?
Oh, I found it!
Well, that's it. See ya.